Hello everyone, we are now day 18 of Vlogmas. Did you just hear that? One more time. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. We are now day 18 of Vlogmas. So as you've seen in my previous video, this is my new hair color for winter time. I know, I sound like it's snowing here in Hawaii, but yeah, we just experienced cooler weather this time of the year. But yeah, question, do you change your hair color every season? I do. I mean, sometimes I go darker, I go warmer, cooler. This time we played around a walnut honey, I guess. So this is our vlogger for today. Her name is Winkles and she has her scarf on. Is that your outfit of the day? Huh? Is that your outfit of the day? Okay, you hold the camera and say hi to everyone. Hello vloggers. My name is Winkles and I need a bath. Woman, give me a bath. Woman, stop that vlogging. So we just came from down to earth using our Target bags because over here in Hawaii, plastic bags are already banned. So bring your own bag, which is good for the environment, right? So we're doing a quick grocery haul. Lettuce and green pepper. Cilantro.
Taco shell.
That's for his birthday. Taco, vegan taco. We got purple cabbage, organic papaya for our dog, just because she doesn't like ordinary papaya, so gotta be organic. And we got some apples here, another papaya. Okay, that's the first part. Second part. In love with this, in love. I love cantaloupes. This will be my dessert. I'm really starving already. And taco filling. This will be our lunch, which is from Down to Earth Veggie Trioso. Everything vegan. Let's see how it tastes. Another taco filling. And this is for the taco, for his vegan taco on Wednesday. This is a Daiya cheddar style shreds. It is vegan cheese. Another vegan cheese from the brand Chow. Vegenese. And husband likes this flavor, grapeseed oil. Okay. What else is in here? Refried beans from Amy's. Amy's. My favorite tofu, extra firm. I got this Thai kitchen red curry paste. I'm gonna make soup out of this. Maybe mix it with my coconut milk and let's see how it tastes. We will give it a test later. I look washed out. And this one is a spinach naan. Well, you know, if you just want a bread quick fix for your lunch, this is a good one too. And the remaining part of my haul, taco shell. This is for, yeah, yellow corn taco shells. This one I love, taro chips, barbecue flavor. You see me eating this in my Luo video. I actually bought that in case I don't find anything vegan for that Luo feast. Thankfully, there are some vegan options, so that's fine. But this one, barbecue flavor, amazing. And also, husband is requesting to to make some pancakes. So I got this Simple Meals gluten-free pancake waffle mix. And he's ready to eat roast potatoes from Down to Earth, also for his lunch. This one, I just want to try this tom yum, Thai tom yum vegan option. And then finally, a fake meat, which I plan to mix with a taco for Wednesday. This is for the plant-based burger patties. Let's see if he will like this too, because he didn't like the young jackfruit, which I love for my tacos, but it is birthday special request, so give in. Anyway, so I hope you enjoy our little vegetable fruit haul for today. I thought, you know, it's kind of different. Instead of the usual makeup and fashion, this time let's make it a nutritious haul. Let's see if this tastes good. Yeah. I'll see you guys later. Mahalo.